Hello, welcome back to Bell's Learning Corner. 欢迎回到 Bell 的学习频道。来，我们来看今天要讲另外一本小书。好，大概两个礼拜没说了。今天我们来看是什么呢？ Look what I found. Look what I found. 看看这个男生他发现了什么东西。Found. OK, look what I found. OK, 好 found 呢是找到了。 OK, 好，他发现什么呢？ Look what I found. I found a stick. Look what I found. I found a stick. 好，下一个。I found a stone. I found a stone. I found an acorn. An acorn. I found a pine corn 跟 acorn 不一样。 acorn 呢是松鼠吃的，那个 pine corn 是松鼠的这个种子。 I found six things. 有六件物品 all together. 好，那我们来再来看看哦，有哪六件物品。好，从头开始哦。 OK, six things. 好，那我们从这边开始。Ready? Look what I found. Look what I found. I found a stick. I found a stone. I found an acorn. I found a pine corn.I found a leaf. I found a feather. I found six things all together. 还记得哪六件物品吗？好，还不记得的，回去看，记得的可以自己说一说哦。 OK, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.